Aha! Your hairdo! You've been using the dangle hopper!
She's got legs, you idiot! She traded her voice to the sewage and got legs!
Nah, kid! Not your beautiful pipes!
You see? Not a sound!
Oh, kid, hurts me to say it, but that was a loud swap.
What would her father say? I tell you what her father say. He'd say, he's gonna kill himself a crab. That's what he'd say.
She's got just 3 days.
3 days to what?
Make the prince fall in love with her.
And to prove it, he gets to. I mean, he's got to kiss her.
The prince? Well, if you want to snare the prince, you've got to learn a graceful way of perambulating.
She'll do no such thing.
Sure she will. Come on now, upsy-daisy.
What's this? You're giving up so soon? That's not like you.
You gotta have a little coaxing and a can-do kind of altitude. Take it from a girl who knows.
Thank you.
I know.
And if she never comes back and I'm forced to sing her solo,
don't call us. We won't rest, Papa, not till she's home. Right?
Thank you, dear child. As if the loss of your mother wasn't enough.
Scrub the tub, proper frock.
Getting your strength back, dearie.
If only we could know what must she be thinking. Why, I'd give a farthing or two just to hear her thoughts.
Wow.
Yeah. Phyllis. What a couple of misfits. You're a quiet girl in a noisy world. I'm a prince who'd rather be a simple sailor. We're both fish out of water, you and me. What is it? Did I say something wrong? I'm sorry. Who needs words anyway? A smile says just as much sometimes. Nibble on your feet, aren't you? Dancing be small talk any day. Why, sure. It's the way your feet smile or laugh that lets you say so many things. Dancing is a language that is felt instead of heard. You can whisper, sing, or shout without so much as a word. Try it. Go on. Like so.
All right, child, I mean, now we gotta make a plan for that boy to kiss you before it's too late.
And you gotta flip your hair like this. And you gotta pout your lips like this. Good. Now put those three things together and you got that boy in the palm of your hand. Off the baby to jail.
No. Teenage hormones.
Seems a little tart. He's off to quite a start. Just for night and Princey Poo is wallowing in bliss. Think of what they'll do by sunset number two.
What?
Idiots! Go up and block that kiss.
Yes, your wretchedness.
Something about her,
and you don't know why, but you're dying to
thing?
From underwater?
Must be some kind of freak storm.
Involving the sea witch, perhaps?
What did you say?
These two wheels came and took her straight to Ursula! She carried her voice for a pair of legs! And if the prince doesn't kiss her!
Her voice? She bought away her voice? To become human?
And all to that wicked sister of yours!
It's about time. I settled things with her. Once and for all!
Pardon me, young lady. Anything else you require before bedtime? Well, you'd best catch 40 winks. It's a big day tomorrow. The prince is gonna choose his bride. And you mustn't look so blue. The secret to happiness, child, we mustn't wish for impossible things.
Thank you.
the mermaid. Peep at that.
If only I knew how, I'd make him see the light. If only it were up to me, this all would turn out right. And if I only could, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd simply wave me claw and make your dreams come true. And wouldn't that surprise ya if you're
all of Prussia. Why, she's richer than Midas. And she's one of triplets, but they're willing to break up the set.
Oh, great.
You'll be the death of me, boy. What am I to do? The sun has nearly set, and soon your birthday will be over. You must choose someone. Perhaps if we steel ourselves, take another listen. Ariel, for heaven's sake, child, you mustn't.
Shh, wait, Grimsby. Be quiet and listen. Go ahead, Ariel.
Child, poor lost child. I had so hoped, dear, that you might find love.
somewhere in this room. Perhaps I have. I've just been too blind to see it.
But that's impossible. She didn't utter a sound.
No? Well, that's funny. Because I heard every single note as clear as a bell. That must mean something, old boy.
Perhaps it does.
Finally, the ocean!
first time you grew up. You love him very much, don't you?
Yeah.